Catholic priest James Martin, Jesuit Catholic priest James Martin, getting himself in a little bit of trouble on social media after sharing an image depicting Jesus as a homosexual. That's right, completely insane. Let's get into it, guys. Welcome to the Conservative Truth. If you don't mind, really quick, giving this video a like, share it across all of your platforms to help me spread the word. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to enable notifications. And also support me on Patreon. I just joined up on Patreon. I'll put a link down below in the description. We're going to have a special $5 tier there. So for those of you that are blessed by this ministry, I encourage you to go to the link and sign up now for Patreon content. Now getting back to James Martin. Yes, last Friday, putting out a post on Twitter, yes, with a picture depicting Jesus as a homosexual. Now he was touting this, saying how wonderful this was, and shows that yes, Jesus could have in fact been gay. Well, he's sharing paintings from Douglas Blanchard, an author who has a book out there right now that is called The Passion of the Christ, A Gay Vision, and all throughout the book shares numerous images and photos of Jesus as a homosexual. His entire life's ministry, they are depicting this, is that he was living his life as a gay man. In addition to that, they have blasphemous images depicting even the Holy Trinity as being a homosexual couple. I mean, it is just absolutely sick. Now, I'll put a link down below in the description. If you guys want to check out some of those images, you can go ahead and do that. But James Martin is somebody that's gotten himself in trouble on more than one occasion. I've talked about him here on the channel. This guy just met with Pope Francis last month, trying to get him to say that the homosexual LGBT lifestyle, there's nothing wrong with it. He wants Pope Francis to come out and admit that, and the Catholic Church to get on board with LGBT rights. I mean, this just sickening depiction of Christ, the blasphemy is just on another level, guys. I mean, it really shows you the time that we're living in right now, that Christ is coming back soon, the true Christ, not this blasphemous depiction that they're putting him in as if he's some member of the rainbow community. That's not the case at all. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Again, I'll have a Patreon link below in the description as well. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I will talk with you soon.